We just spent quality time together and nobody got spiked or hit. Fuck me.